is substituting for the agony of war, the self-inflicted agony we call the Cassandra complex. Cassandra, in Greek legend, you recall, was condemned to know the future, but to be disbelieved when she foretold it. Hence, the agony of foreknowledge combined with the impotence to do anything about it.
Thank you.